we'll get like other numbers, like
Really?
multiplication with 2, multiplication with 5, multiplication with 125, like that we'll get, sir.
Like that?
Will we get questions like that, sir?
Who is talking? Who is speaking?
Sir Siddharth, sir.
Yeah, Siddharth, tell me, what is your doubt?
Sir, no, sir. I'm asking that with what numbers we will do sum, sir, in multiplication.
Yeah, let me explain all those points first. Later, you can ask your doubts. Okay, so till now we have completed only additions and subtractions. From today onwards, we are going to start multiplications. Multiplications. According to Vedic math, multiplications we can categorize into two parts. So one is special multiplications. One second, one second. Yes, according to Vedic multiplication techniques, we can categorize into two parts. One is special multiplication.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah, tell me.
Can you tell from starting?
From the beginning, okay.
Yes, sir.
What is the class code for Google Classroom? Okay. Yeah, Google Classroom. Yeah, Ritvik Reddy sent that Google Classroom. See.
Sir, it is the link, sir. As I said, there will be a class code. You have to send the class code.
Sir, through the
If
link
you
also we can join also.
yes, if you
Sir, through the
if
link we
yes,
can
sir,
join
through the
there.
link also we can join, sir.
Yeah, if you go through the link, no need of any code.
Yeah, instead of Sugar, you can just go to that link on Google and then you can just join it.
If you can't click the link, copy it and paste it in Google and you will get it
Yeah,
over.
exactly right. You can do like that also.
The last from O in that link, that is the class code also, that OLLFT74.
Yes,
Yes, yes, yes.
left is also the 74.
Okay, directly click on that link. You will be in classroom directly.
Yes, sir. Thank you. I joined.
Okay. Yeah. See, later we'll discuss all those things at the end about Google Classroom and all those. See the concepts here. From the beginning, I'm explaining. Till now, we have completed additions and subtractions. Whoever new for this Vedic maths, you can go through the previous videos of these additions and subtractions. Okay. Krishnaditya, okay. You can go through our videos. They are available in our YouTube channel, Chanakya Tutorial YouTube channel.
Okay.
Okay. Just go through those videos. Now, today we are going to see multiplications. So, multiplications we can categorize into two parts. One is special multiplications, another is general multiplications. Okay, special and general. One second. Special and general multiplication. Special multiplications are the multiplication techniques which will give the answers faster than the calculator. Okay, suppose this much bigger calculation also 9998 into 9987. This much bigger.
Sir, can you
Yeah.
hear me? I can't hear you.
Is it? Remaining
I
the other
can't hear you, sir. I know you're talking,
Sir,
but
we
I
can
can't
hear
hear
you,
you.
sir. I think he
Yeah.
has an internet problem, sir.
Sir, for him only his problem.
Who is unable to hear
Rishik.
Sir, send it in the chat, sir. Okay.
Sir, now it's audible, sir.
Okay.
Sir, what were you saying, sir? I didn't listen. I was just seeing the board, sir.
Telling that again. See.
Okay, sir.
Special multiplications are the multiplication techniques which will give the answer within a fraction of seconds, even faster than the calculator. So if in the meantime you are typing this question in the calculator, you will be ready with your answer. Okay. Actually, is it a big question or not? 9998 into 9998.
Yes, it's
very question.
Big. If you do this question in the conventional method, minimum you will take more than 2 minutes, right?
Yes, sir.
You may do any faster, it will take minimum 2 minutes, or more than 2 minutes also it will take. But if you use calculator also, it will take some typing time. In that typing time, you will be ready with your answer. So special techniques are that type of techniques. Okay. So wherever it is
applicable. Sir, are there any exceptions for special techniques?
Yeah, there are many exemptions. Exemption nothing but there are different situations. For this situation, use this technique. If this is the case, use this technique. If this is the case, use this technique. This type
sir,
of
technique is not special. Even Shakuntala Devi uses this technique only, no sir, special technique.
Sorry?
Shakuntala Devi, sir.
Yeah, Shakuntala Devi. Okay. She not only give answers for special cases, she will give answers for general cases also. She can
yes, sir, but quickly, within seconds.
Yes,
she is human calculator.
Yes, sir. God gave
her. Yes. See, special cases are some particular situations. In that situation, if you use this technique, it will give the answer in a fraction of a second. Okay, and that is not applicable for all type. The same is not applicable for any type of question. But see, general multiplications we can apply for any question. We can apply for any type of question. But compared to special type, general multiplication will take some extra time. Compared to special type, it will take some extra time. Okay. Clear with the two models?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, first we'll see all special types. Later we'll come to general type, general multiplication. Okay, so we'll start a special multiplications first. And before starting special multiplications or general multiplication, wait. Don't write anything in the chat box. Yeah, before going to special multiplication or general multiplication, we'll learn the basics first, multiplication basics. So first basic of multiplication is, what is that heading? Doubling a number or multiplication by two. That is the basic thing. Okay. So double or multiplication by two is the first basic thing of multiplications. So how to double a number? So any number 32 is there, suppose.
There is division also there in Vedic math.
Yeah, division is also there and squares also there. We'll cover divisions and squares also.
Okay.
Squares are square roots and cubes, cube roots also.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So 32, so we have to do into 2. Without doing direct into 2, what we can do? Without using 2's table.
32 plus 32. 32 plus 32.
Yeah, very
sir,
good.
Yes, like, sir, 32 plus 32 or 30 plus 2 plus 2.
Yeah, if you sir, say it is 32 plus 32, automatically it comes under addition techniques. And you are splitting the number and again combining, merging
sir,
the number.
Can I tell one thing?
Yeah, tell Siddharth.
Sir, we can divide 30 with 5.
Okay. Then?
We'll get 5. No, sir. We'll divide with 5 means we'll get
1.6. Sorry. We'll divide with 5. Then?
Yes, sir.
Why to divide 5? Just tell me that point. Why
no,
to
sir,
divide 5?
30.
First, tell me why to divide 5 with 5.
Sir, I don't know, sir. But I learned this technique.
Yeah, you learned this, but you are confusing. That is some that we'll use some other cases, some other case, not in this case, not in multiplication by two. Okay, I'll tell that point also later. See, just listen to my class as you are a fresher, without knowing anything. Just listen to my class. It is not breaking, but some background voice is coming. Don't write anything in the chat box, okay? Don't write anything in the chat box. It is a disturbance to me. Siddharth, your voice is somewhat disturbance, coming disturbance.
Okay, sir.
Shahu, Ritvik, don't write. Satvik, Ritvik, Akash, don't write anything in the chat box. If you have any doubt, you can ask me only. Don't write anything. Because every time I'm stopping, stop explaining and go to that chat box. So that's right.
I didn't do anything like that. I just wrote 10 minutes ago.
Okay, okay. See, how to double 32 is, you said, what you said is correct. Simply adding the same numbers. Okay. In the first class only, I told one point. All mathematics comes under additions only, right? Complete mathematics is based on additions only.
So, yes, sir.
If you observe the last class, subtractions we have done by using additions, adding the complement, right?
Yes, sir, complement.
So subtractions are based on additions only, over. Now, if you're coming to come to multiplications, 32 into 2, nothing but 32, we have to add 2 times, right?
Yes, sir.
Or otherwise, we can add 2, 32 times.
Yes, so sir.
32 plus 32 or 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus so on 32 times will give the same result. Nothing but multiplication we have converted into additions only. So even multiplications also based on additions only. Next, what is mean by subtraction? Sorry, divisions. What are divisions? In the beginning only we told this point. First class only.
Repeat.
Subtractions.
Yeah, as multiplications are repeated additions, divisions will be repeated subtractions. So subtraction is already nothing but addition only. So complete mathematics is based on additions only, right? So how to double the number? How to double the number is adding the same number again. Adding the same number again. Remember this point. And in adding 32 plus 32, you can use any technique which we learned in additions. That is of your choice. Okay. So as you said, 30 plus 2 and 30 plus 2. So 30 double is 60, 2 double is 4. 60 and 4 is 64. So in this way, you have to explain these questions.
Yes, sir. So
exercise is ready. You can give your names. To double these numbers, you can give your names. Okay, Shahu. Ritvik.
Sir, actually, I was taking this, Jashmita took it, so I have taken B.
Okay, okay. I'll check in the chat box. D. Jashmita. Satvik, I or L?
L, sir.
Okay. Joya, take another question. B. Akash. Harshita, R. Harshita, what is your question?
J, sir, J.
Yeah.
J, J.
Yeah, you forget to write question number. J.
Yes, sir, J.
This one, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. A. Rishita. F Pallav. Ashita H.
Sir, actually I took J before Harshita, sir.
Harshita R is written, she has written name, but question number is not written. That's why I asked her.
Sir, I actually took J before her.
Okay, okay, no issue. We have many exercises. If you are if you are not there in this exercise, you can be in the next exercise. No problem. No need to feel. Okay. Where we are? F Pallav later. Ashrita H. F Jaya, you selected one more question which is already taken. J Harshita, sorry. Who told I took J first?
Sir, Vishnu, sir.
Vishnu, your name is after Harshita only. In the chat box, you can check in the chat box. See, Navya.
Yes, sir. Like Vishnu has sent it 2 seconds after Harshita.
First come, first serve. Only one question remaining. Vishnu, you can take this then. 36. Question
sir,
number.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Sorry. Okay, okay. Shreyas is already given name. Okay, Vishnu, you can do it the next exercise. Shreyas. Okay. Hope all of you are ready with your answers. Don't explain me with the multiplication by 2. Means a direct multiplication by 2 using 2's table. You have to explain me with the additions. Okay. You can explain in this way. I'm taking some other number like, see, 64. Okay, see. What is this number?
4.
64 into 4. So, we're mixing 1 digits. 64 by 60. 64
and that's 60.
Just tell me, what is this number?
60.
Sir,
4.
This is?
60.
Yeah, 60, not 6, sir. 60. Okay. 60 double is?
120, sir.
120. 4 double is?
8.
So then answer will be?
128.
So in this way, you have to explain. Or suppose, okay, I'll tell all those points in exercise only. We'll start with Rishit. Rishit, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, explain.
Sir, 20 plus 20, 40, sir. 4 plus 4, 8, 40.
Exactly. Very good. Correct. Next, Akash.
Sir, 40 plus 40, which is 80. Okay. And 1 plus 1, which is 1. So that means 801.
Sorry?
81. Sorry.
81, okay.
Sorry, sir.
Navya.
Sir, it will be 82, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sorry, sir. 81, 82 only. It is not 81, 82. I also concentrated on 800.
Sir, the double of 10 is 20 and the double of 4 is 8. 20 plus 8 is 28.
28, very good. Jashmita?
Yes, sir. Double of 40 is 80. Double of 5 is 10. 80 plus 10 equals to 90.
90. That's all. Very good. Ritvik, you have any doubt?
No, sir. No, I completed all the sums.
Okay. Ritvik, explain your question only.
Sir, double of 10 is 20 and double of 5 is 10. So, 20 plus 10 would be 30.
Very good. Pallav.
Yes, sir. Double of 20 is 50. Double of 5 is 10.
20. Double of 20 is how much?
40, sir.
Yeah. You said 50, right?
40. Yes, sir. By mistake. 40 plus 10 is 50.
50. Very good. Shreyasi.
Sir, Sir, yes, sir. Sir, first it would be 30 plus 30 is equal to 60. And the next one is a carryover, so it will be 70. Then 6 plus 6 we got is 12. And the end number is 2, so it will be 72.
Very good, 72. I think you have done in this way, right? 36 and 36. So 3 plus 3, 6. But the next place is a carry.
That's yes, right. Sir.
And 6 and 6, end number 2. Okay.
So there wasn't any other way, sir, like other people, like other ones.
Yeah, you can do it this way also. 30 and 6. 30 double is 60. 6 double is 12. Again, mixing. Sorry, merging. Splitting and then merging. 60 and 12 is 70. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then Ashrita.
Sir, 20, sir, 20 double is 40. 7 double is 14, which is equals to 54.
Very good. Jaya.
Sir, 10 plus 10 is 20. 8 plus 8 is 16. So 30 plus 6, 36.
Sorry? 20 plus 6 is 36.
20 plus 16 is 36.
20 plus 16 is 36. Very good. Then 29, Harshita.
Yes, sir. 20 plus 20 is equal to 40 and 9 plus 9 is equal to 18. So 58.
40 plus 18, 58.
Yes.
Okay. Shahu.
30 plus 30 it is 60 and 4 plus 4 is 8. 60 plus 8, 68.
Very good. Satvik.
Yes, sir. 48 plus 48, sir. 4 plus 4 is 8, but the next one is carryover, so 9. Oh, and
okay. You are doing in that way. Okay.
N digit 6.
So, first is it 9? So, here 4 plus, 8 plus 8, end number 6. Okay, very good. So, can we do this in any other way? The same question. So, one way he has done is this one. 48 plus 48. 4 plus 4 is 8, but the next place is carry, that's why 9. 8 and 8, end number 6. So this is one way. Can anybody tell second way?
So we can take 50 plus 50 minus 4.
Very good. Very good. Correct.
So splitting and merging also, sir. Splitting and merging.
Using splitting and merging in another way. See, 48, we are splitting into 50 minus 2. 50 double is 100.
Yes, sir.
2 double is 4. And again, 100 minus 4, 96. And the same splitting and merging, one more way is 40 plus 8. 40 plus 8. 40 double is 80. 8 double is 16. It is also giving the same 96. So these many ways are there. So doubling is very easy, right?
Yes, sir.
Let's see one more doubling case. You can give your names now. Same, doubling only. Vishnu, you can take any question. Up to
sir, can I take D?
Whoever wants, you can write in the chat. Where?
Sir, I already wrote D.
I, Satvik, okay. Satvik?
Yes, sir.
Can you read that order for me?
Yes, sir.
From you only. From you. Whoever first in the chat, read that name. Question number and name.
Yes, sir. First me. Sir, I Satu.
Okay.
E Sahu.
Okay.
F Harshita.
Okay.
H Ritvik.
Okay.
A Rishit.
A Rishit, okay.
C Joya.
Okay.
Sir, again H Shreyashi gave.
Ignore.
Yes.
Ignore. Go to the next.
F Akash.
F is also already over. Next. Oh.
D Jasmita.
D. D.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
B Ashrita.
Ashrita.
G Navya.
G Navya. Over. Okay. Right. Make all the answers ready first. Vishnu, what happened? Why you have not given any name in this also?
Sir, they all gave names in 10 seconds. I took time.
Okay, be ready for the next exercise. Typing the question number and name. But soon, don't send it at this time. Send at that time. Ready? Shall we start?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes. Rishit, again, your first person.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, 50 plus 50, 100, sir. 8 plus 8, 16, sir. 116, sir.
116, correct. Otherwise, 60 double 120, 2 double 4, difference. Same. Yeah, Ashrita.
Sir, 60 plus 60 is equals to 120. 1 plus 1 is equals to 2, which is equals to 122.
Very good, correct. 120 and extra 2. Jaya. 70
plus 70 is 140. 3 plus 3 is 6. 140 plus 6, 146.
146, very good. Jashmita.
Yes, sir. 60 plus 60, 120. 5 plus 5 is 10. 120 plus 3, 120 plus 10 equals to 130.
130, very good. Sure.
60 plus 60 is 120 and 6 plus 6 is 12. 120 plus 12, 132.
132. Okay, very good. Next, Harshita.
Yes. 80 plus 80 is equal to 160 and 8 plus 8 is equal to 16. So 160 plus 16 is equal to 176.
172. Very good. Then Navya.
Yes, sir. 70 plus 70 is 140 and 6 plus 6 is 12. 140 plus 12 is 152.
152. Very good. Then Ritvik.
Sir, 90 plus 176, sir. I told 176, sir.
176. Sorry. Yes. Okay.
Yes, sir. I had a doubt.
Okay. Sorry. Ritvik.
90 plus 90 would be 180 and 1 plus 1 would be 2. 180 plus 2 would be 180.
182. Very good. And Satvik.
Yes, sir. 380 plus 380, sir. 3 plus 3 is 6, but the next one is carry combination, so 7. The 8 plus 8 end digit is 6. The next one is not a carry combination, so 0.
760. Very good. Excellent. And the same question we can do. First, double 38. 30 plus 30 is 60, and 8 plus 8 is 16. 60 plus 16 is 76. Later, again, add 0. 760. Okay. Right. How to double a number with ending with zero means without ignoring that zero, we can double the remaining number. And again, after adding, doubling, we can add that zero. So if it is 10, add 10. If it is 20, add 20. If it is 10 zeros, add those many zeros. Okay.
Okay, sir.
All right. Next, one more exercise is ready.
Sir, may I read the names this time?
Okay, Shahu. Start from D. Satvika.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
D. Satvik.
Okay.
Then B. Vishnu.
Okay.
E. Me. Shahu.
Okay.
J. Ritvik.
Ritvik, okay.
A. Jashmita.
Okay.
F. Zoya.
Okay.
I. Akash.
Okay.
Ashrita H.
H.
Yes, sir. Okay. Then G. Harshita.
sir.
Yeah.
And F, Navya.
F is already over and only one question remaining. C, anybody can take.
C, Navya.
Sorry?
Sir, C, Navya.
Sir, can I?
C, Navya is written in the chat box?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay then. So, who is asking, can I? They can write in the chat box.
Answers, sir.
Make ready answers, all the answers, not only your answers, all the answers.
Don't write the answer in the chat.
No need to write in the chat. Keep it with you. Make all the answers ready and keep it with you.
So done, sir.
Okay, very good.
Done, sir.
Very good. All of you, do all the questions. Sir.
Sir, should we do this method from left to right or right to left?
There is no left to right or right to left. You have to add the same
number. Sir, we have to multiply 2 and 3 both.
No. So this is the third exercise of doubling.
Oh, okay, sir. I got confused.
So multiplication by 2 is third.
See, okay, this sir.
Is 2. This is 1.
Yes, sir.
Sir, done, sir, you can
do. Sir, done.
Sir, all questions done.
Okay, very good. We'll start from Jashmita.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Double of 300 is 600.
Okay.
Double of 60 is 120. Double of 2 is 4. 600 plus 120 plus 4 equals to 724.
Okay. You have done using pen and paper, right?
No, sir.
600.
Sorry, actually.
120 and 4, right?
Yes, sir.
If you are making more numbers, pen and paper is required. If you deal with less numbers, then it will be, then you can do mentally. See, 300 double is 600. Immediate after taking 600, go for the next place. 60 double is 120. After getting 120, add it to the previous number and make it one number.
Okay, sir.
100 plus 120, 720. Now we have only one number going to the next place. 4. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. 720, 4. Right.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Next, Vishnu.
Yes, sir. 400 into 2, 800.
Okay.
550 into 200. Now we have to add 100 plus 300. It will become 400.
No. 400 already doubled, 800.
Yeah. 800 into 100, 900 it will become.
Okay.
And double of 3, it will become 6, so 906.
906, okay.
Fair enough. That's it.
Yes, correct. Next, Navya.
Yes, sir. Double of 600 is 1200. Double of 100, 10 is 20. So,
1200?
Yeah, 1200 plus 20 is 1220. And double of 2 is 4. So, it's 1224.
1224. Correct. Next, Satvik.
Yes, sir. Sir, 319 plus 319, sir. 3 plus 3 is 6. The next one is not, it's not, so we should write 6 only, sir.
Okay.
1 plus 1 is 2, but the next one has a carry combination, so we need to write just 3. And 9's end digit is 8.
Very good, correct. You only using this addition, general addition technique, very effectively, right? Very good. Shahu.
Yes, sir. Sir, 700 plus 700, it is 1400. And okay. Then 0, it will be 0 only. And then 7s. 7 2s are 14. 1414.
14, 14. Right, very good. Jaya.
Sir, 600 plus 600 is 1200. And 10 plus 10 is 20. So 1220.
1220. 1220. Correct. Then Harshita.
Yes, sir. 400 plus 400 is equal to 800 and 70 plus 70 is equal to 140 and 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. So 800 plus 140 plus 4 is equal to 944.
Correct. 800 plus 140, 940 plus 4 is 944. Okay, then Ashrita.
Sir, 600 plus 600 is equal to 1200. 20 plus 20 is equals to 40. 6 plus 6 is equals to 12, which is equal to 1312.
Will it be 1300?
1036.
No.
Sir, it is
1250. Yeah, 1200.
1252.
Yeah, this is the problem if you make money, make more numbers. See, 600 plus 600 is 1200. After 1200 is over, take the next place. 20 plus 20, 40. Add this 40 to the previous number, 1240. Right?
So we can even do.
Yeah, I'll tell another way also. Just see. 6 plus 6 is 12. Already we have 1240 plus this 12 will be 1252. Right? So what is the other way is, see, 626, right?
Sir, I can...
600 double is?
12.
1200, not 12, 1200. 26 double is?
52.
52. Directly we can say 1252.
Sir, if the next number is less than 5, then we can write directly the before number only, the double of before number. If it was written as 656, then we should write 1300 and then 12.
Yes, exactly. Correct. Yes, correct. So, 62, you are telling about this digit, right?
Yes, sir.
If this digit is less than 5, if this digit is less than 5,
then
it's double only. Yeah, it's yes, a double only. It exists. So if it is greater than or equal to 5, greater than or equal to 5, it will become predecessor.
Yes,
sorry,
sir.
Successor. See, Navya's question. One more way is 1200 and directly we can say 24. Vishnu's question. 800 and, sorry, instead of taking in this way, see, 453, right? 450 double is?
900.
Then 6. Wherever you want, you can split that number and again, you can merge that number. So 360 double is? Actually, I'm asking 360 double, but you have to think 36 double.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, 36 double is 72, right?
720.
Then 4. Okay, because all the people are saying in only one way, that's why I'm asking you to differentiate your method. Or you can tell you in your comfortable method. Okay. Akash, ready?
Yes, sir.
Tell me.
So 1000 plus 1000, which is 2000.
Okay.
And 200 plus 200, which is 400. If we'll add both of them, so the answer will be 2400.
Okay.
400.
Hmm.
30 plus 30, which is 60. So we'll add them to the rest number. That means 2460 plus 4 plus 4, which is 8. So the answer will be
2468. So Satvik will do this question very easily. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. If it is the Satvik's method, so 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 2 is 4, 3 plus 3 is 6, because next place is no carry. 4 plus 4 is 8. Answer is 2468.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And one more thing, if there is no carry, means even after multiplication by 2, if it is not leading to any carry, directly we can double digit by digit also. Yes or no? Because here, 1 into 1, 2s are 2, there is no carry. 2 2s are 4, there is no carry. 3 2s are 6, there is no carry. 4 2s are 8, there is no carry. That's why we can double
digit. If all the numbers are below 5.
Yeah, below 5. If the digits are below 5, we can double them directly, digit by digit, we can double. Right. Next, Ritvik.
Yes, sir. Sir, 600 plus 600 would be 1200. Okay. Then 60 plus 60 would be 120. 1200 plus 120 would be 1320. The double of 3 would be 6. So, 1326.
1326. Correct. Exactly. Then we are somewhat extending this one, multiplication by 2. We are extending that. What is this? Multiplication by?
4 and 8.
See, what we have done instead of doing into 2, simply?
We have added.
Same as 2 times.
Or added the same number. Doubled. And if it is into 4,
then we have to do 4 times, double and 4 times.
Double?
Double of double.
Double twice. Right?
If it's multiplied by 8, then we have to double thrice.
Thrice, 3 times. Nothing but into 8, we have to double thrice.
Sir, can you explain with the example?
Yeah, I'll explain with the example.
It is like 2 square, 2 cube, like that.
No. We are adding the same number. Where the squares comes?
No, sir. Means 2.
Multiply the same number, it will become square.
By 2, when it is multiplied by 4, we have to do 2 square like that. She's.
Yeah, see, 32. Suppose if it is 32. If you do 32 into 32, it will become 32 square. But here we are not doing into. Here we are doing 32 plus 32.
Yes.
Okay. So 32 double is 32 plus 32 is 64. And if you want 32 into 4, again you have to double 64. So 64 double is 120 plus 4. Sorry, 120 plus 8, 128. Shahu, okay?
Yes, sir, okay.
Yes, sir.
First, double the number. Again, you have to double the resultant number. Okay. Okay, now we can select your questions.
Sir, this time, can I read the people's name?
Can I read?
Sir, when it is near about till 6, then it is easy to multiply by that convectional method also.
Yeah, that is already known thing. That's why I'm trying to solve in this way. That is already known thing.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, because these ideas are helpful in bigger calculations also. That's why.
Can we directly do 3 into 4, 5 into 4?
Yeah, you can do it directly also, but as of now, do in this way only. Double that number, double twice and double thrice.
Okay. Can I see the names?
You can,
sir, can I read the names?
In your own way. Akash?
Sir, saying that, can I see the names?
Okay, say the names. From where we have to start? D.
Shahu,
right?
Sir, D. Shahu.
Okay.
Sir, D. Shahu. Then, sir, J, that is me. Sir, J. Akash.
G.
Sir, J. J.
Okay.
45 into it.
Okay.
Sir, Harshita, E.
E, Harshita. Siddharth, why are you not giving name?
Sir, Vishnu, I. Sir, B. J. Smita.
Sorry?
B. J. Smita, sir.
B.
Jashmita B. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir H. Ritvik.
H. Ritvik, okay.
C. Zoya.
Where is C? Okay. Jaya.
F. Ashrita.
F.
Yes, sir.
Ashrita.
Yes, sir. G. Satvik.
G. Satvik, okay.
So A does, so nobody had taken A yet.
Yeah, Siddharth, why are you not taking questions? Siddharth, anyone can take question number A. Question number one. Anyone take question number one. Remaining persons, do the questions, solutions.
Hey, Navya to K, sir.
Yeah,
okay. Hey, Navya.
Okay.
Sir.
Yeah.
Sir, so can you explain into the sum with an 8 into 8?
Yeah, double thrice.
Sir,
no, sir, with like an example.
So means we should double the answers three times.
Yes, sir. So just that we have to double the answer and then we have to try, like, add it three times and then we'll have to.
Any one question I'm taking. Sir. I'll take some 43. Okay. It is not there.
Okay. 86. Double 86.
We are going to do, 43 eight times, suppose. Shahu.
86.
43 if you double once. So 80 plus 6 is 86. So means it is doubled just. So if it is doubled again.
Sir, 172.
Yes, sir, 172.
160 and 12 is 172. So means it is a multiplication by 4 result. And if you want a multiplication by 8, again double. 170 double is?
344.
So that's a multiplication by 8. Okay. So this is into 2 result, this is into 4 result, this is into 8 result. So simply we are doubling the number, nothing.
Okay, sir, got it.
Okay. Do all the questions first.
Sir, done, sir.
Done, sir.
Sir, done, sir.
Done, sir.
Yeah.
Done, sir.
Okay. Siddharth.
Sir.
Done, sir.
Yeah, why are you not taking questions?
Sir, you said that I am having background noise, sir.
Sorry?
Sir, you said that I have background noise.
Now there is no disturbance.
Okay.
Now there is no disturbance. Your voice is very clear now.
Okay, sir.
Actually not background noise, sir. Some mic problem.
Mic problem only.
Yes, sir. That happens with PC or laptop.
Okay, we'll start.
Yes, sir. So the double of 50 is 100. And the double of 100 is again 200. Okay, so we'll keep 200 aside.
Okay, without taking double number, you are going directly 50 into 4.
Yes, sir. And yeah, so last, do it one by one, one digit by one digit and add. It's easier for me.
Okay. As of now, let us do this process only. Okay. This process.
Okay, fine, sir.
Because so, we have that method also in the later classes.
So as I said, the double of 50 is 100 and the double of 3 is 6. So 100 plus 6 is 106. Yeah, 106. And the double of 100 again is 200 and the double of 6 is 12. It's 212.
Yeah. intermediate 200%. Answer, and this is the final answer. Jashmita.
Yes, sir. 20 into 2, I mean, double of 20 equals to 40. Double of 40 equals to 80.
Double of 20 is 40. Double of 8 is?
Double of 8 is 16.
40 and 16?
56.
Double this of 50, intermediate result. Now double this number.
Double of 50 is equals to 100. Double of 12 equals double of 6 equals to 12. 100 plus 12 equals to 112.
112. So if you double, you are saying in this way, 20 double is 40. 40 double is 80. So then it will be also bigger number, right? Then. So now it is easy. 50 double is 112. Directly we can say. Okay. Go step by step. Double the number. And resultant, again, we have to double. For the resultant number, you have to double. Jaya.
Sir, double of 30 is 60 and double of 3 is 6. Double of 66 is 60 plus 60, that is 120. And okay. 6 plus 6 is 12. So, 132.
120 and 12 is 130. Correct. Exactly. Here, from here onwards, I'm allowing one more thing. As we said in the last exercise, if the digits are less than 5, you can double digit by digit, okay? You know, you don't need to explain 30, double is 60, and 3 double is 66. You don't need to explain in that way also. 3 double 6, 3 double 6, directly also you can explain. If they are less than 5, if the digits are less than 5. Okay, then Shahu.
Yes, sir. So 60 is double, it is 120, and 1 double, it is 2, 122. And 122 is double, 12 is double, it is 24, and 2 is double, 4, it is 244.
Yeah, 122, because all the digits are less than 5. So 1 double 2, 2 double 4, 4 double 2 double 4.
In yes, sir, like that also.
Right. Harshita.
Yes, sir.
Hmm.
10 plus 10 is equals to 20 and 8 plus 8 is equals to, the final answer is 36. 20
plus 16, 36.
Yes, sir.
20
plus
16. This is the intermediate answer.
Yes, sir. 36.
Hmm.
And 36 plus 36 is equals to 72. So, 36 plus 72 is equals to 108. So the final answer is 108.
Why 108? I just asked into 4 only, not into 8, right? So you just doubled once, right? 36. 36 double is enough. Because I'm asking into 4 only.
Yes, Harshita. Sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir, 36
double is 30 plus 30, 60. And 6 plus 6, 12. 60 plus 12 is 72. 72 is the answer. If it is into 8, then it will be 108. Sorry.
Okay,
if it
sir,
is
yes,
into
sir.
8, no, it is not. Into 8 also, 108 is not the right answer. So if it is into 8,
sir, 18 into 8 would be 144.
Sorry? 18 into 8, it will be 144. Okay, then. Ashrita.
Sir, 80 plus 80 is equals to 160.
Okay.
1 plus 1 is equals to 2.
Okay.
Then it's double is 16 plus 160 plus 160 is 320. 2 okay. In 2 plus 2 is equals to 4. 320.
24. Very good. 324. Satvik.
Yes, sir. So, first 16. 16's double is 32, sir. Means 1 plus 1, the next one is carry combination, so 3. And the end digit is 2. 32. Okay. Now, 32's double is 3 plus 3 is 6. The next one is not a carry combination. So, 6 only, 2 plus 2, 4.
Sir, it is less than 5. We can do directly 3 plus 3.
Yeah, it is less than 5. Directly we can do 3 double, 2 double.
Yes, sir.
Rishit is having some problem, is facing some problem. Again and again rejoining.
Sir, that one time happened, sir. It got stuck. I don't know why, sir.
Okay, no issue. Are you facing any problem? Just I'm asking that. Ritvik.
Sir, 10 plus 10 would be 20 and 6 plus 6 would be 12. 20 plus 12 would be 32. Then double of 3 would be 6 and double of 2 would be 4. Then again,
okay.
60 plus 60 would be 120 and 4 plus 4 would be 8. So answer is 128.
128, correct. Exactly. So there are two intermediate answers, 32 and 64. Vishnu?
Yes, sir.
Sir, 22 plus 22 is 44. 44 plus 44 is equal.
How you got 44?
Sir, he's reading from book.
Yeah. Vishnu, 2 double is 4, 2 double is 4. That's all. That is one answer. And again, you can tell another answer directly. 4 double is 8, 4 double is 8. So with that, into 4 is over. And then double 88. How to double 88? Tell me this point. 80 double is?
80 double is 160, sir.
160. 8 double?
8 double 16.
Add those two?
176, sir.
176. That's all. So here you have easy numbers. So 44 and 88, we got them directly. Then Akash.
Yes, sir. For as you are at 45 plus 45, which is we are going to do like 4 plus 4, which is 8. But the next one is a carry combination, so it will be 9.
Okay.
And 0. So that means 90. And now we'll do its double, which is 180.
Yeah, 90 double we can do easily. How?
9 yes, double sir. Is 80? Sir, 9 plus 9, it's easily 180, 18 actually, but the next one number is not having any kind of carry combination, so directly we can write it as 180.
And directly we can do carry also. See, 9 double is 18 and put a 0 directly.
Yes, sir.
Next.
Sir, and just in this, now we have to only do the double of 18 because 0, as you told, so 18 plus 18, which is 36. The answer will be 360.
Just write a 0. That's all.
Yes, sir.
360. Very good. And it's already 6-5. Okay, we'll stop here.
Sir, this is only the last question.
Sorry?
Sir, this was only the last question.
Yeah. Okay, we'll stop here and day after tomorrow, we'll do one more multiplication. Multiplication okay, will sir. Take time.
Okay, sir.
There
thank
are many
you,
models.
Sir. Sir. Have a nice day, sir.
Sorry?
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir. Have a nice day.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir. Have a nice
day. Okay, bye.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.